How to create an AI-generated cartoon movie for free. Before we begin, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and like the video. Let's get started. First, we write the script for the cartoon film using the ChatGPT website. Here's an example. We searched for writing a short story about a brother with his sisters in the park. First, go to the Leonardo.ai website and click on Launch App. Then select, Yes, I'm whitelist. Next, click on AI Image Generation. Choose the scale for the background you want to create. In the AI Generation tool, write a description of the desired background and click on Generate. If you like the result, click on Download to save the generated background. For designing the characters, you can follow the same steps. Write a description of the character you want to design. Click on Add Negative Prompt and mention the traits you don't want the character to have. Click on AIGenerate to obtain the result. Finally, click on Download to save the generated character. To remove the background from a character image, you can use the website photopea.com. First, click on Open from Computer and select the character image you want to work with. Then click Open. Once the image is opened, directly click on the third icon from the toolbar, then select Subject. Wait for a moment until the subject is accurately selected. Open a new layer, then go back to the layer containing the image, and press Ctrl plus X to cut out the subject. Then, select the new layer and press Ctrl plus V to paste the subject onto the new layer. After that, deselect the selection from the layer that contains the background only. Finally, to save the image, click on File, then Export As, choose the PNG image format and click Save. By doing so, you will have the character without a background. To animate the character, we can use the website Animated Drawings. Start by clicking on Get Started on the website. Then, click on Upload Photo and select the background-free character image and click Open. Click on Next to proceed. Wait a moment and then click on Agree. Carefully outline the character's boundaries and click on Next. At this stage, pay attention. If the website has accurately outlined the image, click on Next. If you find any inaccuracies, use the eraser tool to remove any excess shapes. If anything is missing, use the pen tool to complete the shape. Once finished, click on Next. Make any necessary adjustments to the skeleton shape, if there are any errors, and then click Next. Wait for a moment and the results will appear. You can choose the desired movement and download it by clicking on the zoom button, then the three dots, and finally download. Use the downloaded character movements and incorporate them into your video as desired. To generate the audio, we need to use the website Fleeky. After registering on the website, click on New File. Choose any name for the file and select the English language. Then, select Audio Only and click on Create. Retrieve the script you created using ChatGPT by copying it. Paste the script into the text box on the Fleeky website. In the penultimate step, choose the voice. Since you are making a cartoon film, select on a child. Finally, click on play, and then click on download. In the end, we will use the CupCut software for video editing. Upload the background you want to use throughout the duration of the audio. Click on Add Audio and select the audio file created from Fleeky. Add a scene with Kami searching for her siblings at the beginning of the video. Then, include another scene with Kami walking in the park. When she sees her siblings in the second scene, capture her joy and start jumping. Arrange, trim, and sequence the scenes to match the duration of the audio. You can also add additional visual effects or background music if desired. Preview and make any necessary adjustments to the video. When finished, save the video in your preferred format and settings.
Kami is searching for her brothers, John and Joseph, in the park. After looking around, she finds them playing near the water fountain. Excitedly, she joins them for some fun in the park.